killed a soldier yesterday when we ambushed that convoy. After the fight, I went up to his body and recognized him from my church group growing up. This war has no winners, only survivors.
I'll take over! best idea I've had all day.